Good evening. Thank you all so much for joining us for our post-Christmas concert. Sadly, I was out with a really terrible case of pneumonia, and so I could not go on with them, and they kind of need their fierce leader. So we hope you enjoy the program tonight. Our first song is Sing We All Know Well by Ruth Elaine Schramm. Is Omanium Mysterium. It is a Latin setting of a sacred text written for Christmas, and it means, O great mystery and wonderful sacrament, that animals should see the newborn Lord lying in a manger. O great mystery, amen. This was their honor choir audition song, so all of my kids, whether they were in sixth grade or not, they were all going to be taught this song, and I said, hey, guess what? It's a Christmas song, so you're going to do it for the Christmas concert, too.
Thank you.
song is Sleigh Ride. This song can be performed both as a choral song and very famously also known as with an instrumental arrangement. I was going to have my nephew come and play the little trumpet solo at the end, which is the horse whinnying. And as you can tell, we've been using all of these tracks with us so that way they could go home and practice. Whether they were quarantined or not, they had the music. So the one thing that's not in the track was the horse whinnying at the very end, which is a trumpet solo. So my nephew was supposed to be here tonight. He couldn't make it. So at the end, you'll hear us doing the horse whinny. Song is called Till the Season Comes Round Again. Some of you may have heard it before. It is one of my all-time favorite Christmas songs sung by Amy Grant. It's very popular on the radio station at Christmas time. I think this probably became their favorite of all of our Christmas songs that they were singing. It just helps. Yes? Yeah. Yes. Good. Glad that I was right. We don't all get together with our families very often, and especially living in this weird time that we're in, it's been even more challenging to be able to get together with our families. So the whole point of this song is to treasure every moment that we do have with our family members until we get to see them again. next chunk is a beast. It is 44 pages worth of music that we decided to, after Ida and a month of schoolness and lots of craziness, we said, you know what? Let's do Frozen 2. And it's been challenging because they all know the melody and not everybody wants to sing the harmony. But they have thoroughly enjoyed it. It has given them a different taste of singing, a different style of music. And I wanted to make sure that I acknowledged the soloists. We had a couple of changes at the last minute with some of our students getting quarantined at the last second. And these kids have been champs and just stepped up and said, you know what, I'll take this and I can, you know, chime in and do that. So, you know, kudos to everybody up here that has taken on a solo, whether it was yours initially or not, you deserve a round of applause. So our soloists are Harper Jacobs, Madeline Fobb. Hi, your name is on there, look at that. Peyton Domingue, Carly Perkle, and at the very last second, Lila Danigal. So thank you all, and Lila, I'll print you a new one so your name's on there too.
Thank you. Oh, much for coming tonight. They've worked so hard, and I'm so proud of them. Y'all give them one more round of applause.